Hi everyone, it's Richard here and welcome back to No Limits. Before I go any further, can I just thank Year 6 and especially Grace, Alex and Lucas for doing such an amazing job last week for the Leavers special. I'm sure you'll all agree it was a really wonderful show. If by any chance you haven't heard it yet, please do make sure you check it out. It's by far the most listened to episode of No Limits so far, with over 500 listeners in total and lots of likes and feedback on our Facebook page and through the website. All the very best to Year 6 for next year and for your future lives. You'll be brilliant.
Radio transmission.
This is going to be our final episode for the school year before we take a summer break. If last week's episode was all about Year 6 saying goodbye to Winshill Village, this one is instead about the voices of our wonderful staff as they share messages for the children, parents and carers as we say goodbye to a school year that we'll remember for a really long time. We won't have a show and tell, we won't have jokes or school news this week, but what's that noise, fans? Please don't worry, as the answer and winners from last week's competition are coming later. Let's start with some of the messages from the staff.
Hello everybody, Miss Hughes here. I cannot believe it is the end of the year already. To the Year 6s, good luck at high school and remember to always work hard and follow your dreams. To my amazing Year 2 class, this was not the year I had planned with you and I can't believe that you're going to be in Year 3 next year. You have all made me so proud this year and have worked incredibly hard before and during lockdown. To all the children who have been at school, you have made me laugh and smile every single day that you have been in and have shown me what you can achieve when you put your mind to it. To those children that are at home, I know you've been working hard and I look forward to seeing you around school during summer school or in September. I wish all of you the most amazing summer and hope that you come back to school refreshed and ready for another busy year at school. See you soon.
Hello, it's Miss Twigger. I'd just like to say have a lovely summer, make sure you keep safe and look after each other, and I look forward to seeing you all in September. Bye!
Hi, this is Mrs. Dickerson. I just want to say I miss you all, especially my fabulous Year 3s. I hope you have an amazing summer and I'll see you all in September.
Hello, this is Mrs. Timms. I just want to say hello to everyone. Hope you are all staying safe and well. Looking forward to seeing you all in September. Have a lovely summer. Take care.
Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Shakles.
Hi, it's Mrs. Meller.
Have a lovely holiday and we'll see you all in September.
Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Williams. Just wanted to say I hope you have a lovely summer and we can't wait to see you back in September. See you soon, bye.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Whitley here. I'd like to give a huge shout out to Year 6 and wish you all the best of luck at secondary school. We will miss you all very much. To everyone else, have a lovely summer, stay safe and we'll see you in September.
Hi, it's Mrs. Lindsay.
Hi, Mrs. Bone.
Hi, it's Miss Allen.
Hi, it's Miss Song.
Hi, it's Mr. Duffield.
Have a great holiday, stay safe, and we'll see you in September.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Allen from Little Stars. Just a little message to say, hope you all have a lovely summer holiday, stay safe, and I'll see you all in September.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Mitchell from Little Stars. Just like to say, hope you all have a lovely summer holiday, stay safe, and I'll see you all in September.
This is a shout out to our reception class. We think you're very special and we just wanted you to know this year has been amazing. We're so sad to see you go.
We've done so much together. We've laughed and smiled and learned. After such an exciting journey, enjoy the summer break you've earned.
Remember to come and visit. We would love to see you grow. You have a lot to learn ahead. But there is one thing you should know.
The thing that makes you wonderful and will shine through all you do is just to be yourself and be proud that you are you. Have a safe summer. Love from Miss Allsop.
Have a lovely summer holiday. Love from Mrs. Holland.
Hello, it's Mrs. Williams here. I'd just like to send out a message to tell everyone at home that I hope you have a lovely summer and that we've been missing you here at school. And I look forward to seeing everyone in September. Stay safe and enjoy your summer holiday.
Hi, it's Kathy from the kitchen. Just want to say I hope you have a fantastic summer holiday and good luck to Year 6 going up to secondary school in September. Bye.
Thank you for those lovely messages. There are more coming very soon. Let's find out who guessed correctly now in What's That Noise? As a reminder, here was the sound. So, what did people think? Well, Erin thought it was a jet wash, which is a good guess, Erin, but the correct answers this week were from Chloe in year 3, Mr. Duffel, our caretaker, and Ethan in year 6, who all said that it was someone blowing up a balloon, maybe to celebrate the end of term. If you'd like to send in a message for staff and children in school, there's a message form on the show notes page at winshillvillage.org.uk/no-limits/7. I'd love to add your feedback onto the podcast page to create a sort of message wall, which I think would be a lovely way for everyone to share their thoughts with the staff and children. Please send in your messages and I'll post them onto the page and let's finish the term on a real high. Of course, while today is the last day of term for most of our pupils, for about 30 pupils in years 2, 3, 4 and 5, they have their first day back in school on Monday at the start of our 2-week summer school. Just a quick reminder that if they are coming to summer school, it runs from 9 a.m. to 12 noon every day. Children need to enter the school via the school office and should also bring a snack and a water bottle with them. The staff in school are really excited to be seeing them after such a long time. Now it's time for some more messages from school staff and also from Reverend Frank.
Hey, it's Mr. Hickey here. I want to say a huge well done to Year 6. You've worked incredibly hard this year and I couldn't have asked more of you. I know you'll do fantastically well next year and enjoy it. Enjoy the adventure. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off on your way. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know. And you are the guys who decide where to go. On and on you will hike. And I know you'll hike far and face up to your problems, whatever they are. But most of all, Year 6, I want to say, you have been fantastic, not just this year, but last year too. You're all amazing. You will do incredibly well, whatever it is you choose to do with your life.
Hi, this is Mrs. O'Heen. I want to give a massive shout out to all the children. I hope you have a fantastic summer holiday. Keep safe, and I'll see you in September.
Hello everyone, it's Mr. Duffel. Enjoy your summer holidays and stay safe, and we'll see you very soon.
Hi, this is Mrs. Cox. Hope you're all safe and well. I'd just like to wish you a great summer and I look forward to seeing you in September.
Hello everyone, it's Miss Bradley here. I've been working with Bubble 1 and Bubble 2 and we've been learning all about mini beasts. I would like to share a few of my favourite short poems. Today I saw a little worm wriggling on its belly. Perhaps he'd like to come inside and see what's on the telly. Who's that tickling my back, said the wall. It's me, said the caterpillar. I'm learning to crawl.
Hello everyone, it is Mrs. Claxton here. I hope you are all well. Here we are at the end of another academic year, one I am sure that we will not forget. I am really missing all of the people at home and cannot wait to see you back in school in September. I would like to leave you with an inspiring poem by Joseph Coilho. Perhaps you can come up with your own lines or poem using the starting point, If All the World Were. Before I share this poem, I would like to wish everyone a very happy and safe summer holiday. The Year 6s, the best of luck beginning life at secondary school, and thank you all for your continued support. If all the world were paper. If all the world were paper, I would fold up my gran and take her everywhere I go. I would laminate my baby sister in bubble wrap and lay her to sleep in unbound fairy tale book pages. And should she get scared, rip every fear, shred every scream, tear every tear. If all the world were paper, I would rebind my grandfather, smooth out the dog ears to all his stories, place his younger days in a zoetrope, and flush the harrowing chapters down an ink-gurgling well. If all the world were paper, kind deeds would be post-it notes that stick to the doer in ever-growing trails, so we would always remember. Friends would come with perforated lines, as you could keep their best bits with you at all times. If all the world were paper, Christmas wrapping foil and birthday cards would follow you to school. If all the world were paper, dreams would be braille, so we could read them whilst we slept. Nightmares would be shopping lists, because shopping lists are so easy to forget. If all the world were paper, arguments would rustle before they started and could be put right with a little tape. If all the world were paper, we could paperclip families together, draw smiles on all the sad faces, rub out the tears, cover our homes in Tippex and start all over again. All the world is not paper, but whilst we can imagine it were, we can recycle the rough times, knowing we will never, ever fold.
One of the things I've been doing more of in lockdown is watercolour painting, experimenting with all sorts of different techniques. And I know that a lot of you have been producing art too, haven't you? I've seen it on your school website. What I've learned in my painting experience is that the end result is often not quite what I expected when I began. And so it is, I suspect, with these last few months and this end of term. It's not quite what anyone expected, is it? However, I've also learned from my art that whatever happens, I can at least rip out the page of my art pad, and there underneath is a blank, fresh page, ready to start a brand new picture. As Christians, we believe that Jesus, through his death on the cross and his resurrection to new life, gives us a chance each and every day, if necessary, to say sorry for things that we might have done or not done, and to start afresh as if we're reborn, reborn anew. And so it is with this end of term. Whether you're a Christian or not, you have, despite the sadness of bittersweet goodbyes, a chance to say hello to new challenges, a new start, a blank sheet, if you like. At this point, I want to just say a big thank you to Miss Goodson and her team at school for all they've done in these tricky times. And in particular, I want to say a thank you to Mr. Hickey as he leaves for putting up with me in all the assemblies and visits to church that we've had over the years. So I wish Mr. Hickey all the best for his future as he moves on. And a lot of you, of course, will be moving on to a new school too. And some of you, or all the rest of you rather, will be moving on to a new year in a new class. Here's your chance, after a summer of rest and relaxation, to start again. With a new blank page, if you like. And let's see what a beautiful and glorious picture you will paint with your lives come September. The result may not be quite as you expect, but I hope and trust it will be good and satisfying, whatever happens. And so, as we go our separate ways for the time being, I leave you with this blessing. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his light shine upon you and reflect glorious colours into your lives as you paint a brand new picture. Amen. So this is the Reverend Frank starting for the summer, just finishing.
Many thanks to all of the staff and to Reverend Frank for those messages. We have one final message for you before the end of the show from our wonderful head teacher. But before I pass you over to Miss Goodson, I'd like to say a quick few words myself, if that's okay. When I'm not being a local podcast star, I'm the chair of governors at Winshill Village. As the chair, as a parent, and as a member of the Winshill community, I simply like to say to everyone, thank you. Thank you to parents and carers for supporting learning at home, for supporting the school, and for understanding that sometimes we've been scrambling to make sense of new guidance from the government, and that we haven't always known exactly what the next week or 6 weeks or 6 months will look like. And thank you for your kind messages of support. Thank you to my fellow governors for everything you've done to support decision making and the well-being of the children and staff over the last few months. Thank you to our incredible staff, and especially to Miss Goodson and the senior leadership team who've been truly outstanding. We're so lucky to have them, and we'll miss you, Mr. Hickey. Thank you most of all, though, to the children themselves. Thank you for trying so hard with your learning at home. Thank you for listening to the podcast and for sharing your photos to the Home Learning Showcase. For those who have returned to school already, thank you for adapting so brilliantly to the changes that we've had to make to keep everyone safe. You've been superstars. I hope that everyone has a wonderful summer. It won't be a case quite of back to normal in September, but we certainly hope it will be a lot more normal than it has been. We can't wait for all of our children to be back full time with staff doing what they do best, learning together. This is No Limits, signing off for the summer. We hope that you've enjoyed the show over the last 7 weeks, that it's been a little something for you to look forward to each week. I'll hand you over to Miss Goodson now for some final words. Bye everyone and take care.
Hello everybody, how are you? Miss Goodson here. Lovely to be able to speak to you like this. Well, how are you? It's been strange, hasn't it? Unusual times we've had. The last time we were all together in school was March the 20th. But since then, it's been a very busy time. We had lockdown for 10 weeks and school was still open for key workers. Then on the 1st of June, we welcomed back reception, year 1 and year 6. 8th of June, we opened up to nursery. And on the 22nd of June, we had even more children come in. And next week, we'll open even up to even more children for summer school. However, not all of you have been able to come back, and it's been very strange without you. We've missed you all. So I'm going to do some shout-outs. A shout-out first to all the children, for their resilience, for your smiles, for your kindness to each other, and for your positivity and support. Thank you. Another shout-out to all the parents. Thank you for your positivity. Thank you for the kind words that you've said via the website and face-to-face. And well done on your perseverance with the home learning. Thank you. A shout out to all the governors for their continued support and dedication to Winshill Village. I really, really am very grateful. A shout out to the leavers, to Mr. Hickey, to Mrs. Moxon, to Mrs. Watkins, and to Miss Pearsall for a little while. I hope you have safe travels and good luck for the future. And of course, not forgetting our year sixes. You've done me proud, you've done us all proud, and you should be very proud of what you've achieved this year. I know it's not the ending that you would have wanted, but in some ways it's been better because you've made it your own. I look forward to hearing about your exciting adventures in your new schools. Please keep in touch. And finally, one big shout out to all the staff. You've been brilliant. I think we deserve a well-earned rest, but you have gone above and beyond. You have tackled every change with a smile on your face, and your commitment and dedication to the children of Winshill Village has shone through. You've been outstanding. Thank you. So after the last few months, it's been busy. We all deserve a nice summer holiday. But I can't wait for us all to be back together again in September. Have a great summer and see you soon. Thank you.
Listening to Note Limits.